Hey, what's going on, traders? It's Too Tall here, and I'm actually excited to tell you about a strategy that I'm using called Wolf Rush within IM Mastery Academy, and a sub-strategy called the Golden Blue Line Strategy. So if you want to know the components, it's in the bottom left corner. Pause the video. If you want to know the strategy components and what everything means within the academy, from the indicators and all of that, join me with my link in the description to my Discord channel. So as this video goes on, you can see that I'm looking at this trade live. This is a time-lapse video, and I noticed GBP CAD was in a very, very crucial situation. It was actually on a larger time frame that I noticed that there was a double top pattern forming, and then I happened to scroll down to the 5-minute time frame to look for a potential entry when I noticed that a golden arrow popped up, which I was like, okay, great. This is my first ever time to be able to learn the strategy and see it in action. You know what I'm saying? I wanted to know if the golden blue line strategy actually made sense. So the blue line would be the line that's basically the moving average or the trend line at the bottom of price. It was above price at that time, but it's below. Well, price is above the line, so the line would be blue. But then everything started to play out. The wolf attack, which is the name of the strategy at the bottom, where the wave is over the black line, then that's a seller's potential, and I was super excited about that. So I saw that price was actually starting to move down, so I got excited. I took a trade on demo. It's pretty nice. Super excited about that, and I started all the other components start to play out. So what I started looking at was everything happening. Okay, so the red candle form, the wolf stop, which are basically the black dots, were above price. That formed, which also says bearish momentum. The wolf wave also crossed the rush wave. Once again, if you want to understand what that means, in my Discord channel, but basically the line, the wave near price with the line in it is the wolf wave. The plain wave line is the rush wave. And you can see this trade was straight into take profit. It was super crucial, super nice. And let's go ahead and get into what exactly got me into taking this trade. So I actually want to go ahead and log into the go live here and start looking at what it is that led me to this trade setup and the components of it. So let's first of all go to GBP CAD on the 30-minute time frame. And then, if you didn't know, by the way, you can load and save charts using this cloud over here. Save a chart, load up a chart if you mark up anything. I'm going to go to GCAD, the trade that I took, and look at it. And the first thing I want you guys to notice is that this trade is where I entered. This is where I exited, right around that area. But price actually continued to fall, man, which is extremely nice. Now, it was in a demo, so, you know, nothing to be too, like, super excited about. I actually moved this over. This was supposed to be somewhere right here, but I moved it out the way. Ended up saving the chart. But anyways, on the 30-minute time frame, you'll notice that price was actually going up in this area. And I noticed that if you stretch it out, like, it looks better like this on a double top pattern. So once price came back down to this area, I knew something was up. So I like to look at a 30-minute setup, and then I like to see if there's a 5-minute entry point that I can start going to. And that's when that golden apple right there, the golden arrow appeared. And I was like, oh wow. So that's not where you enter. It's just where, you know, things start to get juicy, and start to look for that golden blue line strategy. The wolf edge will be the blue line. It's the name of the indicator. So if you double click it, it'll say wolf edge. And then I noticed that the wolf attack, the second part, the wolf attack, is below the black line. So if you look at this indicator at the bottom, you'll see like where this vertical line is. I like to put it there. That's where I like to say I want to enter the trade. The wolf wave is below the black line. And if you're in a buy, then the wolf wave needs to be above the black line. But we're in a sell. So everything starts to line up here. You can see these black dots start to form. That's the fourth step of the indicator. The red candle, the candles were red. They were blue here for a while, but the black dots were still above. So that kept me thinking it was going to go bearish. That's what the strategy says. Remember, I want to follow what the strategy says. I don't want to make up my own thing. I kind of have some things that I do that I want to start implementing. Like I put 0-0 figures. I look at the highest point of yesterday. I look at the average daily range, and I'm going to do that across no matter what strategy I look at. But I just like to look at the strategy itself to see if it's even viable, even worth even looking into, right? So with that being said, the wolf wave, which is the wave that's closer to price, also the one that has the dark line going to it, is crossed the rush wave, which it crossed over here, or there's space in between them, meaning, and there's also space in between them, you can see, and then the rush wave would be the wave with no line in it. And man, this was a picture perfect entry. You saw on the video, I was looking for a sell, and it just dropped, man. It was just nice. Like there was no complaints, there was no drawdown. Super nice trade, and that's particularly because I looked at a 30-minute setup and took a 5-minute entry. I think that was one thing that I'm going to implement using this strategy, because if you zoom out on a 5-minute chart, look at that. It's a nice big top M pattern. You can see a little W down there. So maybe you could have taken something right here on a 5-minute, you know, but with the bigger strategy forming on the higher time frame to go bearish, I mean, that thing was just nice. It was super nice, and I had nothing to complain about. So I was super excited, super happy about that. And yeah, that's how it started. So I want to go ahead and take a screenshot of this trade, and you know, I took a screenshot of this trade, and then I'm just gonna go ahead and post it into my Discord channel. So yeah, so right here in my Discord, we're gonna go to the foreign exchange tab, scroll down to charts, chart markups, and we're gonna add it, which is gonna be, I'm gonna go ahead and add that, and then we're gonna put it, 30-minute setup. Setup on 5-minute entry on a 30-minute setup. And then boom. And there you go. That's the first of many. Super excited about that, man. The first of many. Like, wow. All right. Well, hope you guys enjoyed. Hope you guys learned something. And hope you guys, you know, want to take a journey with me. If so, once again, link in the description to this Discord channel. I got everything from digital currency, Forex, stocks, binary options, e-commerce, all the good stuff within IM Mastery Academy. Hope you have a great day.